this hair that's like crossed over, this one and this one in your left hand.